gone 3 of 5 here in the fourth quarter. Pretty good numbers coming out of the break. Here's Langford. Can't nail the jumper.
Well, that was not a smart play there. That's a wild shot. They can get something better.
No, that's not smart basketball. He should have passed that shot up.
And that one's good. Being at 48% from the floor. Looking good. Number two. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. The first one falls. And he makes the first, but misses the second. Gone 2 for 5 on field goal attempts in the fourth quarter. The feed to Howard. Laid in with a nice touch off the glass.
Well, he recognized the advantage size-wise, and he went right out the defender. That's how you do it.
Pass to Bridges. Backs him down. Misses, and he wants that one back.
Wow, I'm surprised. I thought that was definitely on him.
Number 30, defended by Langford. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Just 3 to shoot. And that one's good.
Good defense, but I love the finish with the finger roll over the top.
Bridges passes the ball. Here's Bridges. Steps back and fires. That one wide left.
If he can improve on what's been a shaky day for him this far, they could stretch this lead. Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they're just giving him too many looks inside.
Yeah, I mean, they're just getting pounded in there. The defense not offering much resistance. We've got to force the ball back out to the perimeter.
And the free throw, no good. Gotten only 3 of their 9 field goal attempts to go down since the end of the third. Pretty cold down the stretch. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Now, this is why the breakaway rim was invented. For plays just like that.
Well, he almost brought the whole thing down, Clark, by hanging on that long.
Yeah, he did, didn't he?
It was a great dunk and also a great game we've got here.
Back to Howard. There's the pick.
Come to me, come to me.
To the paint. It's good. And to the game. That is a huge basket.
A crucial basket. They needed it, and he gave it to them.
Bridges nails the triple.
This is incredible. It's been a 3-point barrage since halftime.
Yeah, whether by design or by accident, it has been impressive.
Howard can hit.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Lock at 6. Here's Bridges, and it's good. Through contact, it's the shot and go to the free throw line.
They are not letting up, guys. They just keep coming out.
And I'd say that lead is too big to overcome at this point.
And you can wrap this one up. Great job to stay cool with the line and polish it off.
There's 14 seconds left in the fourth quarter. No good from that.
I like the defense, guys, really getting a hand up and challenging shots. Yes, we're working on that shot, and that was a tough one.
6 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Pass to Winston. The visiting club takes the win on the road. It was tight, but they managed to come up with the win.
You know, nobody wants to lose a close game, Kevin. It's much better to win those tight ones.
And that'll do it for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Kerr.